ว้าฮ่าฮ่าฮ่าฮ่าไฮไฮ welcome to tiny creature hub I finally last week I reached 5,000 subscriber thank you finally I reached 5,000 subscriber and today this topic will be 5,000 subscriber how much do I take home earn Okay, welcome to my channel and thank you for visiting this video and if you haven't subscribed please subscribe so that I can hit 10,000 subscribers and I can make another video on how much I earn on 10,000 subscribers. It's been a very very long journey. My channel get monetized in April 2019. Now it's October 2020. That mean about 1 year plus. Last time 1,000 subscriber, I make about $35. The video will be linked on top somewhere here. You can take a look later. Okay, this channel I start from making video on insects. Then after that I go into vlogging. Vlogging I also don't know anyhow one. Then after vlogging, I go into this running event. Sorry, I must look because I forget. I got some script here. After running event, I go to this HDB BTO because I move house. And this event, after that, I go to I go and register GrabFood and become a GrabFood delivery worker. That one I do a few video. After that, now I don't do GrabFood because I got other part time lah. GrabFood too stress for me getting old lah. But you can make money if you work hard on GrabFood. Then after that, I do some plant video and the more video I did is Daiso one. The Daiso and HDB video content give me the most view. And then after that, I do other type of reviews I whatever I can think of I will do lah. Last time I did try to script the video lah, but that one think until my head pecah and write the script so now I just anyhow say the thing I want to say lah. So my tiny creature hub mostly 62% is Singaporean watching lah, and then the rest is the other country lah. I don't know other country can understand my English or not, but very thanks lah. Other country also watch. Currently my channel got 815 video lah, all cham cham lah, rojak rojak one lah, and I already hit 1 million view in my channel. I got 1,322,000 views lah in my channel lah. I don't know why after I hit 1 million view the subscriber keep coming lor. About now average about one day I got 10 subscriber lah. Every day I got 10 subscriber. How much do I earn for this 5,000 subscriber? Actually, your earning is not depend on the how many subscriber lah. It's all depend on how many views on your video. Now I bring out the channel YouTube analytic. Okay, the analytic you can see this month I may be making $172 lah. That one is only estimate lah, maybe lah. So then as the RPM RPM stand for 1,000 view how much do I take back for 1,000 view? Now my 1,000 view is $3.32 lah. Last time my 1,000 view only $1 lah. Now improve until $3.22 is not bad already. So the last video on 1,000 subscriber, I told you that one day maybe I earn $1 lah. Now one day I make about if estimate $176 one day I make about $5.60 lah. That one I can eat a meal already lah. Last time I only can drink kopi lah. Now can eat a meal. And for $176 for per month I can pay my housing loan already lah. My housing loan only $158. So within 1 year plus, I gain 1,000 from 1,000, I gain to 5,000 subscriber. It's a very very good result already, because doing this channel is my 10-year project. Now only 1 year plus. I can get 5,000. Very very grateful, and thank you all the subscriber who subscribe. Thank you for liking me. I believe in you work hard and you commit in what you do. You will get result lah. So if you want to build a channel, do go for it. You won't be success overnight lah. Those success overnight one, that one is very lucky already lah. But you need to work hard lah. Like a business lah, you take years lah. So slowly, slowly lah, if you want to build your channel. At least got money, take back lah. For AdSense, it's not much lah. If you want to make money, you can do other alternative lah. You can put Amazon or go Redbubble. Now I experiment this Redbubble lah. The link is below lah, you can check my Redbubble shop. Now average, I got about 2,000 views per day lah. For 28 days, I got 2,000 views per day. Last time, I think few hundred views lah. Now, for 5,000 subscribers, I got 2,000 views. It's a lot already lah. If got more views, better lah. But this thing, the earning is up and down one lah. You don't know which video will got more views lah. I did a video on how to crack a nut lah. That one very simple lah. Wow, the view very high leh. But those I script and do use my brain one all not very high lor. So this one all by luck one For those who are making video I think you know what I mean those you work very hard on that video boos me view leh. And then those you don't work very hard one a lot of view leh, don't know why. It's just like this plant last few week you saw very short only, now grow very tall already. So it takes time lah. You just keep watering it lah. Like your channel, you just keep water then it will grow lah. Like this plant. This is a cactus This is not a normal plant For a video to go viral it need a lot of help lah from the audience and the subscriber lah. You need to share a lot in the social media lah. Like Facebook, Ping interest. You keep sharing then I will got more view lah. So if you see my video interesting do share with all your friends and relative lah. So slowly lah, slowly. And thank you for all the subscriber. Very very grateful. Thank you. And new one please subscribe my channel. I want to see 10,000 lah. Please subscribe. Thank you and bye bye.